If not every week, every month, and sometimes every week, someone says to me, you know Gallagher, right? And I've told him this, I was like, I'm obviously not Noel, right? But it's because I look like a guitar player, and so he's become the sort of generic term for rock musician. And the other thing about him as well is like, he's if you say, what are you doing? Someone says to me, what are you doing? I say, I'm working with Noel. You don't have to say Gallagher anymore, you just say Noel. So he's become one of those people who you just have the one name now, like Madonna.
An album of mine wouldn't be an album of mine without Johnny Marr being involved in it. Now, it goes without saying that I love Johnny Marr's guitar playing, but what I love equally is his harmonica playing. And I think the riff at the beginning of Hand in Glove is fucking kills me every time. And I called him, I said, can you come and play some? He played on a few tracks. Most of the stuff he played never quite made it. But then we ended up focusing on this one track, which we didn't think he was going to play on. And I said, do you fancy playing a bit of harmonica? He looked a bit taken aback, you know.
On both the albums, he said to me, oh, I'll send you the track. And I always say to him, no, let me just react to what I hear straight off. It might sound wrong at first, but I didn't want to overthink it. I think in my case, I just wanted to react to the music. But with If Love Is the Law, and he definitely wanted, he had a harmonica sound in mind, and I play it a certain kind of way, which is to say very simply, it's the only way I can do it. And I was kind of pretty gobsmacked when I heard the song, to be honest with you. It doesn't, not only does it not sound like, you would know it was Noel, particularly when you hear the vocal on it, it's a really strong vocal, but when I heard it, it was like, wow, this is not like really something else that I know anyone else is doing at the moment. Although I think it's a fantastic song. I think it's my favourite song on the record, so I'm very pleased to be on that particular song. And to be asked to play harmonica as well is really, really fantastic for me, because I used to play it a lot in the Smiths, and in there I haven't played it for a while. And it works really well on the track. Very simple part.
When it kicks in the middle bit of this track, fucking kills me every time. He's an astonishing fucking dude.
I believe that as musicians, I think you are what you play. And I think it's interesting with Noel, because he's a person who's very, he's quite a private person, I think. Even though he's very well known and a lot of people feel like they know him, as an actual person, I think he's quite private. Very pragmatic and quite a no-nonsense kind of guy. But when you listen to his music, and say If Love Is the Law is a good example, it does a thing which basically says, life is great, life is worth living, and I guess, you know, it's that phrase, life-affirming. It's interesting because he's not the sort of person who will be running around hugging everybody, although I've seen him do that once or twice, but don't tell anyone. You hear it in his music, you are what you play, and you hear it, and If Love's the Law is from the first time I heard it, was just a complete rush of this upbeat, wide open skies, affirmation of life. I get it, because I'm from the north, and you know, I guess I look like a musician. Duh, I get the. You're from Manchester, then, are you? Right. You were. I know what they're going to say. I had Noel on my cab a few weeks ago. great, top guy. I won't tell you what the rest of the conversation goes like. Top man. You mates with him, are you? Right, were you in Oasis? It's like, oh, that's a long story, mate. It's a long story.